A smartphone call recorder that includes transcript features? Let's check it out. Dave Taylor here, and this time I'm looking at an app. I'm looking at Rev Call Recorder on my iPhone, and it's a really ingenious little app because the way they do it is that you merge two calls and then you get an audio recording of your end and the other person's end, and it's all very clean. One of the numbers you call is actually their number in San Francisco, where they have, I don't know, data banks set up. They have some sort of technology that makes this work. The other number you call is the number you want to actually make the recording from. You merge the two calls. I saw sounds very complicated, but it's not. And then you just talk and you use the call as normal, you know, just like, hi, mom, it's nice to hear from you. Or what I use it for is I use it for interviews, because when I'm on an interview, I don't want to actually be stopping to take notes. And it's really a hassle to record an interview. So doing it this way not only gives me a great recording, but much more importantly, it's only one finger tap away from me getting a transcript. Now, the transcripts aren't free, but the cost is very inexpensive. You know what though? Instead of me talking, let's go ahead and have a demo. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually call Jason from rev.com and ask him a question. Let's see how that works out. To test the app, I'm gonna call Jason Ciccola over at rev.com. I have a one question interview for him, and that is, how do they turn around their transcripts so quickly? So let's go ahead and make the call. First, I need to launch the app, and then I say start recorded call. The process is slightly different if I'm originating the call or if the other party is, but in this case I am, and Jason's already in my contact, so that makes it easy. And there he is. And so here's what happens is I call the rev.com number, then I call the number I want to actually use to make the interview call or whatever call I want to get a transcript from, then I merge the two calls. It's really quite ingenious. So let's go ahead and call the main rev.com number, and I'll put this on speaker. And what'll happen is once it's connected, I will then make the second call. Let's see how this works. Okay, so now that's connected. Now I call Jason, and hopefully, okay, there's Jason's number ringing. And now I have to merge the calls, and hopefully, oh, there we go. Hi, Jason, how are you? This is Dave Taylor.
Hi, Dave. How you doing?
I'm doing great. So I have one question and one question alone for you, and that is, how do you guys at Rev.com turn around the transcript so darn quickly?
Well, I'm glad you asked. That's maybe my favorite question. We have tens of thousands of people that work from home, and so whenever you place an order, there's typically a few hundred people that are looking at the list of jobs trying to decide what to work on next. And so we have lots of people 24/7. There's many other pieces to it. We have built software that not only helps them to find the right job, but it helps them to do the job faster. So we have software that helps them, they type it, but we help them with the editing. We help them with a lot of little tools to make their job faster. So a lot of pieces to it, but I would say the turnaround is maybe the core of our value proposition, which is why we call the company Rev, because Rev to most people means speed.
Great. Well, that was an excellent answer. Thank you very much for your ever so brief phone call. That's all I need. And we will look forward to the transcript very shortly. Thanks, Jason.
Hey, Dave, it's a pleasure. Take care.
Bye-bye. So now that I'm done, I just hang up the phone and here it is. The recording's already there. I don't even know how they get it onto my phone so quickly, but here's the recording. Let's go ahead and listen.
Maybe my favorite question.
We can just jump right into the middle.
We have tens of thousands of people to work from home. And so
yeah, I can hear it, but it's not working on speakerphone, so that's okay. That probably is a button for that. But what I want to do is I want to get the transcript of that phone call. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to tap on transcribe. And now you can see the call was 1 minute and 42 seconds, and it's $1 a minute to get a transcript. So this is going to cost us $2. We can optionally add time stamping, and we can also do verbatim. And what verbatim means is the ums and the ahs and the ers, all of that stuff shows up too. generally you don't want that. So you don't, you know, it's nice that actually not having that is the less expensive option. So let's go ahead and place the order, and it'll just go ahead and bill my credit card. Super convenient. I'm going to place the order. It uploads the whole thing. Done. Now it's in the transcription queue, and I'll come back in a couple hours when the transcript is done, and we'll have a look at how it worked. So that's all there is to it. Pretty darn easy. So it took a couple hours for me to get the transcript from that quick interview, but you know what? Here's the result, and as you can see, they did a really good job with it. This is pretty much ready to publish right off of their transcription service. That is a huge time saver and very much worth the very small monetary investment. $1 a minute, that is crazy inexpensive. I mean, we're talking a 30-minute interview can be transcribed, really high-quality transcribed, for less than the cost of a fancy dinner. So that is a no-brainer in my book. There's nothing else really to talk about. You can use Rev Call Recorder to record phone calls for free. It's only the transcription part that costs money, but if you ever need to have transcripts for whatever reason, it might be legal, it might be to do with the fact that you want to have a paper trail or audit trail, you just want a recording and you want to have a transcript of a subsection of it, all of that is easily done and it just works out really well. I've become an instant fan. I do a lot of phone call interviews and all of them I'm going to use this particular service. So I will encourage you to check it out too. Just go onto the App Store and look for Rev Call Recorder. So this is Dave Taylor. I better call Jason back and tell him why I was so succinct on that phone call. So I will catch you in my next video.